and shabby. So homegirl left when she got mad at me. Go ahead, baby, it's all gravy. I found a roach in the ashtray. I've been working overtime and it's payday.
Okay, she gone, but I'm good. Threw up a deuce and she dipped. I'm back to bachelor status, can't be attached to the hill. Her attitude was so ratchet, I told her, bitch, go get happy somewhere. Here I am, back in square one all alone. I told her, look, I don't need you, I can do bad on my own. She moved back in with mom and dad, talking about I need to get grown. I throw myself into work and my fingers to the bone daily. Pulling a double every chance that I get. Staying up late with the fellas and raising hell when I pull up to the job site. I'm usually still buzzing from last night. So sue me, all this credit card debt she left me with to pay off. Man, I've been going hard as fuck, your boy don't get no days off. And it's enough to make you wanna pull a bitch's face off. And if a daddy go to trippin', I'ma beat the brakes off of that motherfucker. Hold up, no need to work myself up. I think I'm dreaming, wake up, and it's real, what the fuck?
Hey now, it's okay. Gas tank low, radio don't play. Yeah, my money looking kinda shabby. So homegirl left when she got mad at me. Go ahead, baby, it's all gravy. Found a roach in the ashtray. I've been working overtime and it's payday.
So I woke up this morning still living in a duplex, laying next to some trick and she don't barely know me. In my living room floor, about four of my homies. My breakfast, black coffee, cold ravioli. Lately the rent's been late and I'm late for work. Supervisor and my landlord both a couple of jerks. So I climb in my truck and it's a bucket of boats hole in the dash where the stereo used to go. And them wires hanging out, don't get no stations. Text from an ex, she's testing my patience. Mind games, she the reason I'm on probation. Can't piss clean, so I'm probably facing the judge again. Plus my weed man got busted. Mom and dad on my back, sick of being fussed at, cussed at, fucked at. Wait a minute, man.
Y'all better get the fuck off me.
Hey now, it's okay. Gas tank low, radio don't play. Yeah, my money looking kinda shabby. So homegirl left when she got mad at me. Go ahead, baby, it's all gravy. Found a roach in the ashtray. I've been working overtime and it's payday.
Yeah, it's been a few months, I got my P.O. paid. No probation, money in the bank, my bills looking straight. I got my ride back bumping, my boss done gave me a raise. Plus I got a new apartment, all in all I'm okay. Steady stacking, steady working, doing good for myself. My homie told me, oh girl, done found somebody else. A cat that's wealthy with a mansion and a business of his own. That she was already fucking back when she left me alone. But the word on the street is these jealous beats are a lie. Said he saw her at the store, she had a hell of a night. And somebody else, I forgot who, said back a couple weeks ago they seen a bitch with both eyes black with a neck brace on, purchasing pills for the pain. I'm like, is that a fact? Well, I be damned, that's a shame. I dapped him up and turned to leave. A smile came to my face.
Nah, 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 nah. Hey now, it's okay.